The children of today will make the India of tomorrow. Hi friends, welcome back to your channel Penny World. Happy Children's Day. On the special occasion of Children's Day, I will give a short speech on Children's Day. If you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. So without any further ado, let's start our speech. Children's Day is a very happy day for children. Is it also known as Bal Divas? Children's Day is celebrated in different dates in different countries. However, in India, Children's Day is celebrated on 14th of November every year. 14th of November is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, fondly called as Chacha Nehru. He was the first Prime Minister of independent India. He compared children to birds of flowers. He is credited as the architect of modern India. Nehru believed that true development of the country lies the development of the children. Children are the valuable asset and future of the country. So, they should be nurtured and educated well. Children's Day is succeeded when our country is free from the child labor. So on this Children's Day, let's take a place and ensure that every child enjoy equal rights, safety and quality education. With this line, I conclude my speech. Bye-bye. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.